My name's Jonathan Boyd-Bell. I'm the head chef here at the Boathouse Cafe in Frankston. We opened up in October last year, and we are really quite pleasingly building a good reputation locally with our clientele here in Frankston. We've met some really great people and got some good local suppliers. As you can see, the venue itself is picturesque. Most of our customers talk about how calming it is to sit down, particularly in the courtyard, in the garden area that you can see behind me.
Local girl, Molly Wainwright. So she's coming down to play some acoustic sets. Yeah, it's going to be really good. We're back right onto the Cannanook Creek, and through summer and even through winter, it's absolutely gorgeous. So we're coming into autumn now, and yeah, looking very nice.
And having been a resident of Frankston for on and off for the last 10 years, very, very proud to be involved with what we're doing here at the Boathouse, and I'm also very proud to be involved with the Frankston Music Festival, which is a great event, brings lots of people together, and very wide range of people throughout the community, very diverse ideas and talents and views about music as well. So yeah, we're really proud to be part of that event.